never-before-seen video of a St. Louis police shootout that left a police sergeant wounded. News 11's Andy Banker joins us now with that video and why the sergeant is taking it public.
Andy. People are going to remember this, Mike. Saturday's the third anniversary of this shooting in the Central West End. And the sergeant who was shot, who's still an on-duty cop, wants this anniversary to be a celebration of crime victims overcoming and standing tall. And he knows a little something about that. At least four surveillance cameras caught the most frightening 8 seconds of St. Louis Police Sergeant Charles Lowe's life. In his memory, those 8 seconds lasted closer to a full minute.
I actually see the round leave his gun and it's coming toward me. And I remember in my head thinking, you know, move, you know, get out the way, you're about to get hit.
He did get hit, but out of all those bullets, only by one, and his bullet-resistant vest stopped it. A vest he had put on only about 5 minutes earlier. He had taken it off to cool off that steamy July morning.
I lift the vest up and the round falls, and I look over to him. I said, damn, I think the vest took my round. It was all God. It's no doubt in my mind.
He says he noticed the suspects repeatedly milling about, and from the first glance, every hair on his body stood on end like never before. He heard a voice telling him to put that vest back on. He listened, and he wants everyone to know it.
I was like, okay, all right, God, I'm shot. Keep me alert. I have to finish this gunfight. Give me the power to survive at this point. You know, even after 3 years, it's still tough telling the story. I want everyone to know, hey, as police officers, even though we're protecting your city, we're often the victims, too, of the same crime that happens to you. We're human. Outside of uniform, I'm just Charles, right?
Yeah, we'll call him Sergeant Lowe, though. What a man. He was left with a deep bruise, but otherwise okay, and he's still with the St. Louis Police Force. Lowe has organized the Code 73 Victims Against Violence Walk for this Saturday morning at 7. It is his Alive Day, as they call it, the third anniversary of the shooting. The walk goes from the juvenile building on Van Deventer to the shooting scene near the Maryland Plaza Fountain in the Central West End. There will be a balloon release there and games for kids. Wolford, the shooter, and his driver, Edward Davis, have both been convicted. Wolford sentenced to 30 years in prison and Davis 25. Mike.